Welcome, everybody. Thank you for being patient. We started just a tad late because the iPad that we were going to use to record didn't have any battery in it, and it was taking forever to power up. So we got a second camera going here, and we're recording. Welcome, welcome. We're glad you're here. This is the Lake School Choir. They're 5th and 6th graders, so your 3rd graders can join us 2 years from now. I would love to have them. Our first song, of course, was the Star Spangled Banner, our national anthem. The next song we're going to sing is called Sumeris Acuminin, which doesn't seem like it's in English, but it's actually in Middle English. It was written way back in the 1200s and is the oldest known canon, that means round, the oldest known round that has ever been written down or discovered. So it's a great song to sing. We learned a little bit about the Old English and what it means. The translation is right up there. So I hope you enjoy our song.
Thank you.
different tools that date back to the Underground Railroad days. And those songs were used as message songs so that the slaves and the abolitionists could communicate a way out. And so we learned a little bit about those coded messages and also how these songs and this style of music has really been the foundation of modern American music. So the first couple that you will hear together are Swing Low Sweet Chariot and All Night All Day. You'll hear both songs separately and then how well they work together very beautifully. And then the third last song you'll hear is called Yonder Come Day, and we'll be singing that with some harmony parts that we prepared this year. We got to that advanced level of preparing three different harmony parts with our choir, so they did a really great job with that this year. So first is Swing Low Sweet Chariot and All Night, All Day.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, and now our third graders will bring back a couple more songs for you. It's Mr. Cruzado.
All right, last two songs of the evening. You can see my empty back. That's a traditional one. It's basically a calling and response. So one class is going to be calling, the other one is going to be responding, and they have a little bit of silly moves for you tonight. And the last one is Timo and all the instruments that you can see here tonight and for that song. So we got drummers, some xylophone players, and some singers at the back. Thank you again for coming tonight. I hope you enjoyed the last two songs. Thank you very much.